I don't know what's more surprising. Dennis has new shoes other than the Yeezys or that he's taking the stairs. I like the new shoes and I like the fact that you're using the stairs.
I'm being forced.
I don't think you were forced.
You should know going down is easy. It's not easy. It's easier.
No, going down is easy. Okay, we're two more stories.
Wait, what if we just stop in the elevator?
No, Dennis, calm down. Dennis, if you go there, 4 more weeks. 28 more days until I can play basketball. So until then, this is my form of exercise. Hey Dennis, you have to take 20 steps before going down the stairs. Okay, one more. This is the last story. We gotta make a birthday. Guys, I'm top 72. I mean, top 71 now, and I have a gun.
Guys,
Brian, what do you think is gonna happen? Oh, and I'm only playing with two fingers on this hand.
Brandon is literally the worst Fortnite player in existence. Like, it's so scary and hard to watch.
It's you with basketball.
Actually,
what are you shooting?
No, no, no! I thought it was a hammer, Brian. Why'd you just open it?
Door?
Oh my!
Guys, see, Brian, I told you you don't need headphones. I found the chest, and I'm not even wearing the headphones. Oh shit! Oh, rifle, bro.
Guys, I know this hurts you just as much as it's hurting me.
What's it? What's hurting? Remote explosive? What is that? Like claymore? Okay, Brian, this is better than the pistol, huh?
Yeah.
Pistol
you said Pete. Claymore.
Remember the yellow claymore? What is the red there? What is the red X?
Just go find someone.
Wait, how do you... Oh. Hold on, Brian. Compare this assault rifle to a gun in... Wait, am I in the storm? How do I get there? Am I gonna die in the storm? Hey, Brian, compare the assault rifle that I have to a gun in Modern Warfare 2, what, like Tar-H?
Like an M16.
I mean Tar 21, not Tar-H. Like a what?
M16. Cause it's a 3-round burst.
Oh, I have 3-round bursts?
Yeah. I personally don't like it.
Hold on, Brian, am I gonna make the storm thing?
Yes, Brandon, you have so much time.
Really?
Guys, the first timer for the storm to actually come in hasn't even ended. It's like 1:50 left. You have so much
time. Guys, there's only 48 people. I'm top 48. Oh, wait, I'm about to go to Tilted Towers. I don't want to go there, I swear.
Just go.
To Tilted Towers?
Yeah, wait, grab that.
Oh, never mind.
I thought it was shield potion.
Hey, whatever it is, Brian.
It's a crossbow.
Wait, Brian, is it good to pick up or no?
No, the crossbow sucks. Trust me.
Guys, Brian's just trying to make...
You're going the wrong way.
Oh, shit. This way I should go, Dennis? That's Tilted Towers. You're trying to set me up for failure.
Well, that's where the circle is.
Oh, really? Guys, this is hurting my hand right now, but I don't care anything for a Fortnite victory royale. Am I right, Brian? There's no shit there! I'm about to get my first kill ever!
No, don't just run at him.
I swear to God.
Oh my God, he just got sniped. Brandon, let me show you how a real pro...
F you!
Hey!
You Hey, did you see how I was gonna kill that guy? Did you see where he was? I swear I was gonna go from behind him and shoot him.
He would have turned around and killed you.
No, he was looking
this person already has 4 kills.
Damn.
4 kills. Wow. Guys, give it up for...
Woo! Hey, I was going to go from behind the guy. He wasn't even looking at me.
Watch this 12-kill victory. Watch. The next cut will be me with 12
kills. Wait, Ryan. Oh, yeah. You know, I've never got a kill in Fortnite in my life.
Not one?
But I haven't played in, like, 3 weeks because of my hand. So does that, like, make it okay to not have a kill?
Yeah, actually, you're good.
Really?
You have an excuse.
Oh, okay. You get this win, champ. Hey, you need a haircut, Brian, I swear.
No, I'm waiting to,
What are you gonna do, get braids, like cornrows?
Yeah, how'd you know?
This is your second game.
Hey!
What is that?
It's one of the best guns. Holy shit, that was so random.
Compare that to a gun in Modern Warfare 2.
I don't know.
Scar. Intervention. Cheater, why are you playing with headphones?
Huh?
Why are you playing with headphones? I wasn't. Oh, Brian's dead. Brian's dead. I thought you said record this. It's a 12 kill win.
I had a gold scar. Damn.
Just let me know when you're gonna do that 12 kill victory royale.
All right.
Okay, guys. About a month ago, me and Dennis started a segment called Teach That Word in Chaldean. So, Dennis, what is that called in our language?
Kamardeen.
Brian, what is it?
Kamardeen.
What?
Kamardeen.
There's no L.
Yeah, Brandon.
Wait.
The rapper.
What?
I just learned that.
It's Kamardeen.
It used to be Kamardeen.
So what is it now?
Kamardeen.
Brian, you're ruining my childhood. Ask who?
My mom.
No, Brian, my mom's the one who taught us what's Kamardeen. Guys, This, at least for my whole life, was called Kamardin. Okay, what was the first word we taught them?
Mochia.
So for example, Brian's hair right now is not Mochia, but Brian, do it Mochia.
What?
Yeah, so that's Kamardin. So Dennis asked to use it in a sentence. Mom, can I please have some Kamardin? How do you use it in a sentence?
Kamardin me.
This Kamardin is very sticky.
This Kamardin ripped my teeth out.
This Kamardin is tasting juicy.
Okay guys, before watching this upcoming segment, just know that I did not want to do this. I feel so bad for Brian. I swear, Brian, when you watch this, I did not want to do this. Last week, I distracted Brian while he was playing Fortnite, and he went crazy. He was going to kill me. But after reading all the comments on that video, you guys were begging me to do it again. You guys kept telling me, Brandon, please, that was funny. Annoy him even worse than you did the first time. So please, all you Fortnite lovers, I respect you guys. I did not want to do this to Brian. The Brawad Squad made me do it. I give the Brawad Squad what the Brawad Squad wants, and you guys wanted it to be even more annoying than the first one, so here it goes, guys.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm watching you play.
Ah.
Okay. There was someone there, Basliwa, I wasn't lying.
You didn't kill them? Come on, just try to kill them. Brian, they're right there.
Brandon, watch the f*** out.
Can I try to take the mic off or no?
Brandon, you're actually not funny though, that's the thing.
Okay, but I just want to hear
what... No, you don't need to hear shit.
No, because I can't hear all the gunshots. I want to hear it. I don't feel like I'm a part of the game.
Wait!
I'm already dead, so
it doesn't matter. So it doesn't matter. Can I just...
No, stop.
Remember when my mom used to hit us with a
gun? Holy f***, you're so annoying.
Yeah. Now that hurts.
How do you kill with 4 health?
Drink the potion. Drink the potion.
What if that was pee?
Not everyone pees in a Gatorade bottle like you. But I'm sure Brian does actually. And is this how you drink the potion?
Did Brian just get another kill?
Yeah. Don't worry about me. Am I still alive right now? My fucking question right now, man.
What'd you say?
I said, Brandon, get! Stop!
Wait, what did I do?
No, you already did it.
Did what?
Brandon, okay, then go sit on the bed.
I can't see from there. I swear your chair's right in the way of the TV. Brother. Do you know how I have big feet? Like how everyone says that? Brian. I'm just asking a question. You know how everyone says I have big feet? What if I accidentally turn the PS4?
Brandon, don't do that.
No.
No, don't do that.
But I thought you play on PC, or is it from the PS4?
It's from the PS4, and you know that. Stop.
If on accident, my toe...
You're not funny.
What if my nail grew so it touches the thing? Like, what if it grew right now? All right, no, I'm on your team. You have already this many kills, and there's only 27 people left. I want you to win. Would you? Dude, I'm getting the charger.
No,
don't. No,
you don't need to get the...
Okay, fine.
Get in.
All right.
No, I'm being dead serious.
Okay, oi. One shot, one kill. Collateral. Come on, don't let it build shit on you, Brian. That shows signs of weakness. Bring it closer. Let's win this 12-kill victory royale. He's a quarter of the way there. 3 kills. Boom! Come on, Brian, you suck. You want me to play? You want me to just get this kill for you? Oye, chico. Just don't camp. I don't like campers. He thinks it's like Call of Duty. He doesn't know how to play Fortnite. There we go. Brian, one high five. One high five for getting the kill. That was an intense moment, I swear. Get the bandage. I swear, if you want more bandage, Brian, I swear I don't need it on my finger, Brian. I'll be fine. You need it more. There's only 20 people left. Hey, do you think Brian would get mad if, let's just say, there's 2 people left? and like he was shooting at the person, and then something which unfortunately happened. I'm serious. Would he get mad? Because if he would get mad, I won't do it, obviously. Or do you think he'd be happy?
Mad.
Mad?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Can I help you with something? You seem very nosy today. Wait, what did I do? Hold on, hold on. Please tell me what I did that time. That time I spent my life, right? I didn't do anything. On my life, I'll check my phone. I didn't do anything that time.
Yeah, right? I didn't see you.
Are you gonna play again or can I play?
No, you can't play it.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you gonna play again?
Yeah.
I'm a boss ass
bitch, 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 bitch.
I'm a boss ass bitch, bitch, bitch.
I'm a boss ass
bitch, 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 bitch.
Oh, you found another chest?
Yeah.
Call you Mr. Chest Finder, motherfucker. Brian, give me your
thing is though you're not fun.
Brian, give me a heart attack. How did you see me coming? I just want to know.
I'm not done.
If you chew this like a dog, I'll stop. I swear, I'll stop going.
What wrong?
Just like putting your mouth go, like you're doing tug of war with a dog, and I'll leave.
No.
Well, my foot just might grow today. I want to see you.
I'm not doing
that. No, I want to see you.
I don't mess with people when they play Fortnite.
Are you scared of Rugrat?
Mm-hmm. I don't mess with people play Fortnite. Because if you did it to me, this foot would go somewhere.
You did it to me? You did it to me? You liar. You liar.
He's actually good.
No. So I used to be good before you did that to me. It stunned my career. It scarred me for life.
Give us an interview.
Dennis, say it, bro.
Wait, give us an interview on how you're doing.
Dennis, what are you doing? Hey! Dennis,
say it. I just want to see if he would do anything to you or if he's scared.
I'm scared.
Why? You weren't scared to do it to me?
Because it's different. He's actually good at Fortnite.
I hate when people say film my 12 kill victory royale and then get mad when you film. Do you give me consent to record? Because I'm scared and you're going to sue me at this point.
How? I'm being serious. What are you doing?
Please just say. No, please. I just want to say one thing and then I'm done. Both the times you died, I wasn't doing anything. I was being innocent. I was just standing there. What just happened, Brian?
I'm fucking trending. Let's
give
go.
Me five. Give me five.
Hey, that's two times in a week.
Congrats. Hey, now Brian's happy. But when I was standing in front of the screen, damn, that's good shit, Brian. Hey. Compare how Brian was 5 minutes ago with the Fortnite distraction to this. Guys, this is how much YouTube means to him. So keep showing him support. Keep making him happy. Congratulatory back. Oh, do the congratulatory worm for Brian hitting the trending page.
Hey, Brian, you want to see the worm?
Brian, this is for your congrats.
Worm. You go like this. Oh!
Only one squirm?
Oh, wait, let me go one more. Okay. Why do you do it with your... I wish I learned how to do that in my Fortnite game.
Go, go, go.
Wait, I can't believe it.
Brian, can I just say something? You look a little happier now than when I was standing in front of the TV.
About
a little, yeah.
Honestly, like, I was joking.
Yeah, you were just joking,
honestly.
Right? Yeah. You want to come home with me? He won't leave my dad's side. He's asking him for permission. Okay. You're forcing me to walk over there. It's not going to be good for you, Bosley.
I mean, he wants to tell me something. I don't know what.
What do you want to tell him, Bosley? You don't want to come with me?
Look.
Oh, my gosh.
It's okay. Let's go in the car. I swear, he wants to say something to me. I don't know what.
Bosley, what do you want to say? Say it on the camera so we have a good title and thumbnail. Bosley talks, not clickbait. Go. Just park. We're going to miss the game, bro.
Hey.
It's okay. Your park's good. If anything, you would have just hit my car. Not a big deal.
Wait, Brandon.
Dennis, you know how bad you parked, but it's okay because we need to watch the game. Oh, my God, guys. The Cavs and Pacers game is on. There's only 7 minutes left, and it's a tie game. Dennis, it's a freaking tie game. Go. What just happened?
You tripled.
Guys, I almost ate shit. I'm just trying to watch this freaking game. Where is the remote? Right here. All the people downstairs are gonna kill me for running. Oh my, what channel? Freaking TNT. What channel TNT? What channel TNT? Oh my. What freaking channel is it? What channel's freaking TNT? Oh, right here.
What?
This is not important right now, Dennis. The snacks will come after the game. 91 to 92, fourth quarter. If you're wondering why I wanted to watch this game so bad, and it's not even a Suns game, it's because of this guy right here, LeBron James. Every time his team is in a situation like this, especially in the playoffs, he goes crazy. LeBron. Hey, shout out to Indiana, though, for actually leading the series. Nobody saw this coming. Nobody. I'm sorry. AT&T. Okay, there's me trying to flip them off, but I can't. Bro, AT&T sucks. How are you going to cut the freaking signal with 1 minute left in a freaking playoff game?
Yo, guys, it's really, really late right now. It's like 1 a.m. But before I go to sleep, I wanted to say one thing. So I just checked on YouTube and my brother's video just hit number 1 on the trending page. That's crazy. I already texted Brian. I was the first one to tell him. He said, no effing way. I said, yes, Brian, go look. So Brian, congrats on that. Number 1 on trending for a reason, baby. It's because you're doing something right. So I don't know. That's just crazy. I wanted to throw this in the video. Thank you guys for, you know, watching it, dropping a like, and getting it to number 1 on trending, because you guys saw how happy that makes my brother, and I love my brother. So when he's happy, I'm happy. So thank you guys for making Brian happy. Number 1 on trending, big things, Brian. And guys, before officially closing this video out and getting some sleep, I just want to remind you guys, Broadway's tour, my very first ever tour, starts in less than 1 month. Phoenix, San Diego, Los Angeles, San Jose, and many other cities later. If you have not got your tickets already, link is in the description down below. We have already announced that for the San Diego show, FaZe Rug will be there, Mama Rug, Papa Rug, Dennis, Jackie, and all my friends. Los Angeles is also going to be special because my mom, my dad, and my brother will be there, and we are doing a special 2v2, me and my brother versus Kais Omar and his special guest, who, you know, I don't even know who it's going to be. Phoenix, I am working on bringing a special guest. I will let you guys know as soon as I get an answer. Overall, the whole show is going to be lit, so if you have not got your tickets already, link is in the description down below. Other than that, guys, Brandon, yeah, I'm getting a complaint 100%. Brandon here, aka Broadus. I love each and every single one of you guys, and don't ever forget it. I'm out. Peace. Yeah, I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.